The tall one has, up until this point, been unofficially referred to as the Thin Man. Initial testing has revealed a concerted effort by the aliens to modify this specimen's genetic structure in such a way as to make it appear human. However, on closer inspection, they seem to have had some trouble concealing the eyes, which appear to be reptilian in nature.
Got another contact. The signature is a little bigger this time, though. Bangs out. Get ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States. It looks like...
Central, this is Big Sky. Strike One is ready to secure the craft.
Copy, Big Sky. Strike One is clear to attempt the breach.
They're trying to pull back. I'm under fire. Subduing target.
Excellent. Now we can begin preparing for the interrogation. Is a disturbing sight, to say the least. It's hard to differentiate where the organic material ends and the machine begins.
It's not going to win any beauty contests, that's for sure.
They're moving
they
around the side!
Flanked. They're on
X-ray on the move, they're flanking us.
Green to go.
They're trying to pull back. Taken care of.
There's something out there.
Alien flight computer could prove to be extremely useful in our own research. Please take great care in returning it to the base in one piece.
Another day, another successful operation. impressive work, Commander. Our soldiers have to be feeling good after a mission like that.
I know it wasn't easy, but this could really be a turning point in our research. Not only can we interrogate the subject, but bringing an alien back alive provides us with a much better understanding of their physiology. Impressive work indeed. Preparations in the containment facility are well underway.
The more I see, the more I don't want to see. That twisted hulk of flesh and metal, driven by the alien technology, can we still call that life? We have to keep moving forward with the project, but the thought of treading the same path as the aliens is troubling. What if they were like us once? Are we just part of a continuing cycle? If this is a glimpse of our future, I want no part of it.
When selecting a specific jet within the hangar, you can choose to modify its current weapon loadout to best serve our needs.
Should begin interrogating the alien subject immediately. I'm confident we can safely house it within the containment facility, but I can't say for how long.